Hello and welcome to Cosplayers React Miraculous Ladybug. This week we are back in Roblox playing the official Miraculous RP game, which is available to play right now. We've done a couple of videos on this before.
Absolute seed.
I am Satan's son himself, Vampire Noir.
This is my butterfly garden, don't worry about it in the slightest.
And now we are back to check out the new features, which include Luca's boat, Chloe's hotel, and the Louvre Museum. I'm Hilda Glitz.
I'm Rascal Rabbit.
And I'm Luminara.
We've been involved in this game since its like early conception, and it's been so cool to see it like grow from like the first like map that we ever saw to like what it is now. I feel like I also just have to address real quick. Yes, I'm aware that my background is completely different. No, I will not elaborate.
Yeah, imagine having a completely different background and not explaining it.
Oh, imagine. Let's go and see what's new. Right, what's it? What are these costumes then?
I'm trying to get dressed. Can you leave me alone?
Can you get dressed, like, please, Beth? You got some clothes on, honestly.
Can we appreciate my Yu-Gi-Oh shirt though, real quick?
It's good, yeah.
Thank you. You know what else is good? These new avatars.
Yes! Whoa. You can be Alia, you can be Nino, you can
be so glad Carapace. An
Carapace is a new one since the last time I played this.
Aurora! Yes!
Aurora Boreal! My favourite character, of course, Hawkmoth.
Chris is still ridiculously little. Chris and also is we have tiny. Sabrina is here! Oh no, the twins. The twins. And also Julika is here.
Yes!
Oh my god, she's perfect!
You're blocking my avatar. But this is the joy of this game, is that this game is amazing for if you want to kind of live out your own like Miraculous OC life, or if you just want to like play, pretend like scenes from the show itself. You can be canon characters and you can also make up pretty much, you can be anyone you want to be in this game.
I want to be Alex because I need that sort of small chaotic energy. Momo, what is your thought process here? What is this,
Can you stop judging me for a minute?
I'm not judging you, I'm curious.
If you have tuned into our streams on twitch.tv/86floor, then you will know that we love a cursed avatar competition.
No!
No!
No! No!
What was that Twitch handle again?
twitch.tv/86floor.
And when do we stream?
Well, we stream every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday from 5 p.m. till 7 p.m. UK time. So why not come and join us? God, we're smashing it, Beth. Absolutely crushing it. I made Pollen as a character. I made Chloe if she was a villain. I also made a sort of a goth ladybug.
I just accessed my saved avatars, and do you guys want to see the return of...
Oh my goodness.
Holds you in my wings.
I don't like this. It's hell. What's this?
This is just entitled Lovely Ensemble, and I'm not sure what, like, more.
Oh dear.
This is called striking attire.
All right, I've just made myself a little standard outfit that I think is
that's
a little bit
that's very
me.
You, actually.
Exactly.
Momo, since you're wearing a pirate hat, should we go and check out Luca's boat?
Absolutely.
Activate big speed. Off we go. Here we are. Oh my goodness. Look how cool this is. Allow me to DJ for one moment.
Oh, okay,
oh,
queen.
Pop off queen. This breakdancing fire.
Where is
line dance? No, he's doing Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
I'd recognize that choreography anywhere. This is me when clubs open again. I'm gonna do Shy. This is Cat Noir asking Thomas is struck for one episode. Can I maybe get like an episode about me? Cherry
Cake. Oh look,
cake.
There's an up door. Oh, you can drive the boat, Momo, you can drive the boat.
What?
Yes.
Yo ho ho. Oh my gosh, it's downstairs.
There's a little
this bar, boat is little, big. Little breakfast bar. I wanna live on this boat. Oh no, wait. Can you go in the fridge? This looks like you can go in. No,
it's just glowing. It's just, it do be a bright fridge.
Let me to Narnia.
So is this Judica's room here? And then this is Luca's.
I think. Oh my God. Oh no, Luca, not having a poster of the guy that turns out to be your deadbeat dad on the wall.
Oh, awkward.
Why is there a plant on the couch?
Good question.
There's plants everywhere. This he's just seems to be a very plant oriented.
Don't be rude.
Oh no.
Just
piano man.
Play us a song. Sweet. You're the piano man.
Why has there not been an Akuma called the piano man?
Because Billy Joel has that copyrighted. Are you warping straight there? I'm going to walk it.
Are you going to walk it?
Well, right. I'm going to speed walk it. Every time I'm running, I just hear like Roman Holiday playing. Let's go and have a look. This is the first time I'm seeing this. Ooh! Got the rose. A rose. Yes. Wait, for you.
The balcony!
This is so cool.
Straight to the pool.
Don't be bemused, it's just the news. Yes. Absolute queen. Oh, look at me. Yes. Take a little nap, queen. You deserve it.
It is nap time.
Oh, okay then.
What, one per- Oh, ha.
What can y'all see? Because
I see your legs hanging from the ceiling.
I don't know how to make you see what I can see, but I am currently submerged and stuck in the bottom of the swimming pool.
Oh no!
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
Oh my god, Beth, the absolute energy of this. This is a dip in the pool, a trip to the spa, endless days in my shades, the whole world according to moi. This is actually so bougie up here. I love this. Oh my god, Beth, when you swim, the little duck moves. Like, you can push the duck around.
No way. Oh no, I'm not sure what's happened to the duck here, but...
You're just spinning around on the duck.
Whoa!
Oh! Being in the Roblox water, just like...
Oh my god, it's so refreshing.
There's something about riding this duck.
I want to get involved in the duck.
Oh no!
No! What have you done?
Mate, we go to space. What is this?
What has happened? Oh no!
What is going on now?
I'm getting dizzy.
Is anyone able to influence?
Is anyone actually driving this?
I'm not.
No, it's driving itself.
Who's driving the duck?
Who's driving the duck? Oh no! Away. Let's teleport straight to the Louvre Museum. Oh, here we go. Oh look at this
is amazing. What if we both were inside the sarcophagus?
What if we held hands inside the sarcophagus? Oh, I just shut you guys in there.
Oh my god, what if we were shut in the sarcophagus of Tutankhamun and we held hands?
I'm just kidding. Let me out.
Oh no, we're stuck.
Oh no.
What if I cataclysmed?
Do you have the cataclysm power?
No.
It's Roblox Mona Lisa. They've really captured the essence. Da Vinci? This is what I love so much about this game. The attention to detail is just like sensational. Excuse me, can you not stand behind the barrier? It's not very law abiding of you, is it?
Neither is this.
Uh-oh.
No, what?
Oh dear, oh no. My father will hear about this. Oh, for goodness sake. We just live in a society, don't we? Oh dear! I think on that note, we've probably seen everything we need to see. Come and floss and we'll do an outro.
We should be banned from this game.
I don't think we should be allowed to play this game anymore.
We did lose the duck. I'm very sorry, whoever spent hours rendering that duck. We have lost it. It's gone back to space. We're very sorry, but we did enjoy it for the brief time that it was here.
There are more updates happening all the time, and by the sounds of it, Toya are adding even more characters to the game and even more locations. So let us know in the comments if you would like us to do an update video when those things come out. And don't forget forget to subscribe so that you don't miss any future videos, and also follow our Twitch channel, which is twitch.tv/86thfloor, where we do other streams as well as the occasional Roblox Miraculous stream. So let us know in the comments what you want to see in the future, and we will see you next time. Bye!
Bye!
Hey you, the star I'm wishing on, light up my world when things are wrong. Wanna tell you, but I trip over my words. I'm falling hard.